Hello, today we're learning about discus basics for elementary school. What is discus? Discus is South Carolina's virtual library. It's a collection of online information databases. A database is a collection of data that you may search to learn information. An address book or the contacts list on a smartphone is a database. You search it to find a phone number or address. In Discus, you will find many different types of databases to search for information on your topic. For example, a collection of videos in Learn 360, a collection of books, and a collection of articles and videos in the World Almanac. Look at the list of elementary level databases you may search in Discus, from Animal Kingdom all the way to World Almanac. What types of information are found in Discus databases? You'll find storybooks, ebooks, chapter books, articles from magazines, newspapers, and reference books, science projects, maps and flags, movies, video images, primary sources, and more. How do I access Discus? You can get started by going to your school library website or your public library website, or from the Discus website at www.scdiscus.org. How do I get the current Discus login? Sometimes when you access Discus from home or from a mobile device or laptop, the current Discus login may be required, as all of these resources are just for those who are in South Carolina. So you would want to ask your school librarian or your public library about login access, or email the Discus Office Help Desk at discusoffice@statelibrary.sc.gov. Let's get started. Let's go out to the Discus website. You can hover over the By Grade Level tab and click Early Childhood and Elementary. This will take you right into the list of databases that we've mentioned before. Using Discus is as easy as shopping. When you shop, decide what you want to buy and choose which store may likely sell the item. For instance, where might you find a cat toy, a table, a banana? Likewise, in Discus, decide what topic you want to research and choose a database that likely covers your topic. For instance, if you want to learn about rabbits, which Discus database might best cover your topic? Culturegrams, Animal Kingdom, Biography and Context? That's right, Animal Kingdom will most likely have something about rabbits. When shopping, sometimes you need to go to a superstore or department store. From there, you may search several departments in one store to locate items. What Discus resources are like department stores? These resources help you search several of the databases at the same time for your topic. Explora for elementary schools and Discus Kids. We'll look first at Explora. You can search for elementary school magazines, encyclopedias, images, maps, and flags that will be pulling from more than one database. You can either enter search words on your topic here and search, or you can also browse by subject category by searching, by clicking on animals, language arts, math, science, etc. Let's go to our Discus Kids. It's from our main site. We would choose Discus Kids, and you'll find a Smart Search Kids search interface here. If you're looking for a topic, let's say water cycle, you would type in water cycle and then view your results. Notice here we have three results of a very long list, and you will find that the first one is from the database Britannica Elementary, and the next two are from Primary Search. Notice in the middle, you can click on the full text of the articles to be able to view the full article here from Child Art Magazine and see an image of the water cycle. You may also view a list of the databases by subject from the Discus website by clicking on the By Subject tab. Sometimes that's easier to locate a particular database that might best suit your topic. Your turn. What do you want to learn about today? Animals? People? Places? Events? Choose a topic you want to learn about. Using Discus databases, go on a virtual adventure to learn about your topic. Share what you learn with at least one other person today. Thank you for joining us, and have fun searching Discus.